7월에 방문을 했었으니까 딱 두 달 만에 방문을 한 것 같아요.
You know, I have visited in the Philippines last July, so I think it's been 2 months since I meet you guys again.
Yes, but we've already missed you so much. Guys, how much did you miss you, man? Because of your schedule. So do you have any great memories so far here in the Philippines? Any Filipino food you'd like to try? Any place you want to go to?
일단 뭐 항상 제가 오지 못하니까 올 때마다 매번 좋은 추억을 또 오늘도 좋은 추억을 남고 가는 것 같습니다.
So first of all, because I don't come to the Philippines very often, you know, every time I visit here, I make great memories with you guys.
저희가 항상 엑소 콘서트를 하러 왔었잖아요.
그때 And you know, I've been here in the Philippines to do the concert for EXO, right? You know, I kind of bring some of those memories that I had.
And I heard that I think you're interested in visiting a beach here called Palawa.
Palawa! 아, 네, 맞습니다. 제가 요즘에 여행 도전을 제대로 해본 적이 없는데 좀 나이가 들다 보니까 해외여행을 보내겠다고 생각을 해서 필리핀을 서칭을 하면서 플라완이 나는 곳을 한 번쯤은 가봐야 돼요. 굉장히 그 바다 색이 너무 에메랄드빛처럼 너무 예뻐가지고 필리핀에 여행을 오게 되면 플라완 한번 가보고 싶습니다.
Actually, I was very interested in traveling, and since I'm aging, I'm actually putting in my one of the bucket list to have travel abroad. And I think while searching for the destinations in the Philippines, I was able to find Palawan. And it was really beautiful to see because the color of the sea was emerald. So if there's any Filipino opportunity, I would like to visit Palawan.
그리고 또 유네스코로 지정된 지하강 국립공원 네 여기도 한번 우리 에리랑 가보고 싶네요.
And also I want to visit Subterranean River National Park, which is registered as a UNESCO World Heritage Site. I want to try visiting there with my XLs.
감사합니다.